has to have met with him and Ender, well, there you are, a little over a month ago, which led to the invitation to join you today, and I'm honored to be here. Governor Daniels had been here in 2008, and it's natural for the office that he created, for which I now sit, the Office of Faith-Based and Community Initiatives, to be drawn to the city of Union Bay. As service is a huge priority for you, it's a huge priority for us as well. Our office was created to basically fulfill two missions, both of which I think are very consistent with the elements of Sikhism that I have made to understand. Number one of which is to increase service and volunteerism in our state as a general cultural attainment goal. We're all better served when we look out for each other and we're trying to help our neighbors in need in some way or another. State government was designed to help work on a number of human needs, everything from unemployment to health care related issues to children's issues and everything in between. One thing that is unmistakable is that governments cannot, and it would almost be arrogant to think that governments could solve all problems. And so our office embraces that, recognizes that, and looks to members of the faith community, and that faith could be across the spectrum, whether it's Christian, Buddhism, Hindu, Sikhism, Judaism, you name it. We put outreach and met with leaders of faith communities across the spectrum in an attempt to try and tackle some of the human needs that state governments are there to work toward solving. And so together, my hope for our office and my hope for the state is that we can embrace a larger working relationship together in tackling those human needs. Not just because our members of our individual faith might be in trouble, and that's important to look out for members of our own communities, but to look out for our community as a whole, because we're all better off as a result of trying to work together. And that's really the large message that I get, and I'm glad everybody sat down because we've been trying to previously listen to me. But I welcome the engagement that I've had so far with members of the Sikh community and hope that that blossoms even more. KP and Menender have talked about Friendship Lunch, which predated my arrival at our office. And I think working together, we can form some sort of a partnership and bring that kind of interfaith gathering together. All our office is praying.